What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to prevent Adobe Illustrator from crashing on startup and randomly while using the application. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up Illustrator and navigate to Edit, Preferences, Performance. On this window, make sure to uncheck the GPU Performance checkbox, in case your graphics card is bottlenecking your performance. Under File Handling and Clipboard, you should also lower the amount of the automatic Save Recovery Data option to every 10 minutes. Click on OK to apply your changes, and then close the application and open up your Creative Cloud app. To prevent future crashes, I suggest making sure that the application is up to date. In your Creative Cloud application, navigate to the Updates tab. Here, you can verify if there is an update available for you. You should also make sure that your graphics card driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suite. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. When this is done, search for Update to open up your Check for Updates system settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, and after downloading the latest OS update, make sure to restart your PC. In case nothing helped you out, then third-party plugins are probably the cause of your crashes. Remove third-party plugins to see if this fixes the issue. As a last resort, I suggest uninstalling Illustrator and reinstalling it, preferably on another drive. In your Creative Cloud application, under All Apps, click on this menu for Illustrator and select Uninstall. After a minute or two, you will have the option to reinstall it. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.